Joseph!
You got this!
You got this! You got this! Come on, Zach! You got this!
Good job, guys.
Zach is dead. Dude, no, I wrestled against him. Dude, this guy's pretty strength. He's pretty hard. Look at him, Zach already knows he's dead. This guy already knows he's gonna win.
No, don't say that.
Mrs. Uncle, fuck me.
Dude, stop!
I didn't say that.
Ow.
Dude, I know you curse. What on earth? How is this possible?
Cause Zach's just a savage.
Dude, this guy's pure strength. Unless he's just bad.
You lost to him?
No, I destroyed him. I destroyed him to 7-0.
Come on, Zach!
Because
it's
better.
Like crap.
I want some after the cut. Thank you.
Like it tastes like absolute crap. It tastes terrible.
Just one.
No. Throw that shit away.
I like it.
Oh.
Want it?
God dang, that
cost me $2 for that.
A nasty drink like that.
It's good.
What the fuck?
No, it's the only person I can afford.
This guy? No.
That's just a savage.
I told you this, Joel.
You don't believe me.
It's still one.
yeah, Zach's a savage.
As long as Zach doesn't get pins, he wins.
He's not as good at me. I did 7-0.
I beat 13-0.
There you go!
I checked him.
Stack him! Use your weight! Use your weight!
You pin him.
Wait! Stack him! Stack him!
Play smart! Smart!
Don't let him! Don't let him! Yes! Yes!
He should have stacked him. No. What he did was smart.
Is it the third period?
God dang. Oh, dude, if that's for first and second, if I was in their way in B bracket, oh, I would have fucked everyone.
Jewel, stop!
I mean, literally,
four.
Had
four.
Fun with them.